In this video, I will show you how to choose a resistor for LEDs in AC circuit, step by step in details. Switch the LED tester power on. Now I am using a LED tester to find out the voltage value of this LED. Incidentally, a LED's voltage value can also be found from its datasheet. Switch the tester on. It indicated 2 volt. So this LED's voltage value is 2 volt. In fact, all LEDs' value here is 2 volt. And they are in good condition. A multimeter for AC voltage function has been connected to power supply, which is AC 240 volt. Switch the power on. The multimeter indicated at the moment is 238 volt. It might be fluctuating a bit. And switch the power off now. This is a simple circuit of a LED and resistors in series connected. Total value of 2 resistors. By using a multimeter to measure them, which their combination value is 52.2 kΩ. As a resistor, here is that circuit diagram, a resistor as R is 52.2 kΩ. And a LED with its value of 2 volt is here. The circuit's current range is normally 1 to 25 milliamperes. And AC 240 volt is here. The LED's voltage value is 2 volt. Checking the live power's voltage again. It is 238 volt or so. And using 240 volt as the calculations, the circuit's current equals 240 volt minus 2 volt over 52.2 kΩ equals 238 over 52,200 equals 4.6 milliamperes. Now is calculating 2 of these as the 1 resistor's dissipation equals I times V equals I square times R equals 4.6 milliamperes or 0.0046 amperes square times 52,200 ohms equals 1.05 watt and taking its size as 2 watt resistor. As examples, a resistor of this size is 1/2 watt. 1 watt resistor likes this. That is 2 watt resistor. And those are 3 watt resistors for this circuit. This circuit has been connected to power supply already. Switched power on, then LED lit. And power off now. Again, switched power on, then LED lit. Live voltage at the moment is 238 volt. And power off. There is another LED circuit, which it adds a diode such as the type of 1 in 4007 between a resistor and a LED in the circuit. The voltage across a diode is 0.7 volt, and a LED's is 2 volt. This circuit's current equals 240 volt minus 0.7 volt minus 2 volt over 52,200 ohms equals 237.3 over 52,200 equals 4.6 milliamperes. This result is the same as previous circuit's current. So resistor's dissipation is the same as the one above. 1.05 watt, and chosen 2 watt. The actual circuit is here, two resistors as the one which its value is the same as previous circuit. A diode is here, and a 2 volt LED is there. The circuit has been connected to power supply already. Switched power on. Power's voltage at the moment was 236 volt and LED lit. Power off now. Again. Switched power on. LED lit. And power off. Also, a different type of LED circuit here, which it adds a bridge rectifier. The diode type of 1 in 4007. Between a resistor and a LED in the circuit. AC 240 volt is here. A LED is there. Positive is here. And negative is there. These two resistors combined as a resistor of 52.2 kΩ. A LED is here. And a full bridge rectifier is there. The current goes through a resistor, equals 240 volt. Minus 2 volt, minus 2 times 0.7 volt, over 52,200 ohms, equals 236.60, over 52,200, equals 4.5 milliamperes. This current was almost the same as previous ones, so a resistor's dissipation equals 1.05 watt and chosen 2 watt resistor. The resistor is here, which is combined by 2 3-watt resistors. This actual circuit has been connected to power supply already. Switched power on. AC voltage at the moment was 239 volt. A LED lit. Power off now. Again. Switched power on. A LED lit. And power off. Squire number here was missed before. Last, this is the type of a LED circuit, which is highly recommended. And a simple diagram is here. The 2 volt is here. 240 volt is there. This is a resistor. And that is a capacitor. The actual circuit is here. This is a 1400 ohms resistor. And that is 0.22 μF capacitor. 1400 ohms is here, 0.22 μF, and AC 275 volt is there. Resistance equals 1400 ohms has been known, capacitors capacitive reactance equals 1 over 2 pi FC equals 1 over 2 times 3.14 times 50 times 0.22 times 10 to the power of negative 6 equals 3.18 over 2.2 times 10 to the power of negative 4. Equals 1.45 times 10 to the power of 4 equals 14.5 kΩs. A letter K marked here, which it means 10% variation for that capacitive reactance calculated. Total resistance is the combination of a resistors and capacitors. Equals 1.4 kΩs plus 14.5 kΩs equals 15.9 kΩs. Approximately, of course. A multimeter's AC current function has been connected to a LED circuit, with power supply. Switched power on. A LED lit. 14.7 milliamperes indicated. And switched power off. That resistor's dissipation equals current times voltage cross resistor equals I squared times R equals 0.0147 squared times 1,400 ohms. Equals 0.3 watt. Taking size as 1/2 watt resistor. A resistor here is the 1/2 watt for 1,400 ohms. The beauty of used a capacitor here is, in theory, that capacitor does not have its own dissipation like a resistor does. And a resistor can also be a smaller in size. A capacitor in smaller size like the one here can be used. Just make sure it has an adequate voltage limit. And this type of LEDs in AC circuit is highly recommended. That's it. Now you've known how to calculate and choose resistors in 4 types of LED circuits. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.